Hello, everybody. I'm still shaking right now because the last game I was going to... It's Ruse. Thank you. The last game I was trying to record was trying to show off the warrior class. I'm still warrior class right now, but Rob and... I guess Rob and this... Ooh, the cake bandit. Rob's here. Oh, wow. I wonder who's going to notice right now other than me. But I guess Rob and Nisavin were wanting to play as a test game or join in a full game, I guess, that they couldn't join. I don't know what's going on. but either way, Rob's on right now under the Cake Bandit. Where is he at? There he is. I don't know if Nisavin's actually going to join in or not, or what his alt might possibly be. But, oh my gosh. Hold on, does someone actually notice? Wait, isn't the cake bandit Rob? Cover's blown. Sorry, Rob! Jeez, man, I'm freaking shaking. I'm so... Dragon picked me up and dragged me around. I don't like being manhandled. Oh, man. Whew. And the cake bandit left the game. Ah, you guys. You guys just had to say Cake Bandit is Rob. Play an actual game without people bugging him. And now that you called him out, he left us. Not. I'm so confused now. Okay, well, we're going to go ahead and, wow, we're just going to go ahead and play this game now. Everyone's just laying flags everywhere. Alright, so we're going to show off the warrior class. Unless we plague, then I'll go a little more into the, bye, Rob. I'll go a little more into the, different mobs, and we'll probably see the other events that will transpire and go on. Where are the tools? Oh, okay, perfect. Let's get that. Let's get that. Oh, hey, we only have the Jimmy Juice this time. That's odd. Hold on. Okay, now that we only have the Jimmy Juice, I need to test this. Where is the... freaking fence. Where are the potions? I want to go ahead and see if we get... There we are. If we get more... Or a healing ale. An actual healing ale if we do it again. No, we just get Jimmy Juice. Huh. Can I toss it? Nope. Well, that was very odd. Okay, anyways, we got the Jimmy Juice. So we're going to use that. I'm actually going to use this map, because I like this map actually a lot more. This is Mount Willikers Revised. Mount Willikers 2.0, if you will. We are going to go ahead and I'm going to have to build up the wall. So it's going to get a little bit boring for a bit here, guys, while I dig up some gravel. But, you know, inventory space is actually even more limited, even more now that I took another potion I can't get rid of. But, yeah. None of the heroes have had changes yet. Wait, what? Except Nis. Nis has a change. What are you talking about? Nis can choose his spells. He can't, the heroes have changes in functionality, but not balance. Oh, okay. Alright, well, I'm glad I'm recording this game. Rob is apparently speaking to us. Heroes have not had their changes. Alright, well, I'm very interested to see what happens. Oh, hey, Trin's here. Wow, that's a nice treat. I haven't seen that guy in forever. Alright. I want to keep a stack for myself. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... 6, We got 5 stacks. Let's see what we can do with 5 stacks really quick. I'm gonna put it up there. Wind withers are not nerfed, they are fixed. Well, that'd be good. Because withers were basically two-hitting people. If you're a really good shot. I'm hoping that was Nisabin, because healing ale is a lot better now. Oh, that's good to know. You can't use it as a healing potion because you shouldn't ever need to. I'm guessing you can't drink it, is what that is, that's about. Bopin has cleave damage. Oh. Alright, we're learning a lot about what they are just working on with updates. And pirate skeleton super jump only lasts 2 minutes. So no more skeletons for days bullshit. Oh, man. Ogres have 90% arrow resistance. Ooh, and a ton of health. Oh, even better. Awesome. I'm going to leave my flag here. This will be my standing point. Alright. Hoy Ale. Now 6 absorb hearts. Oh! And this is a nice change. 2 was not really worth it, to be honest. 6 is actually a little bit better. Minecraft boss joined and left the game. Baldur joined the game. Ooh. So auto heal is like this. It's OP. It's supposed to be OP. So I guess that means the Jimmy Juice is OP. You no longer have to worry about heals, so if you have pot lag, there you go. Mind Man has joined and left the game. I'm guessing Rob is kicking everyone. If you suck at reflexes, there you go. Aww. Well, it's going to be a lot harder to kill people now, I guess. But if you don't, you either free up or get a better potion. One that gives you extra health. Or one that lets you heal allies. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. Since he's here, I wonder if I have a question. My favorite is Jimmy's who never chat. Oh, that is awesome. Oh, man, that made me happy. I personally do not care about your opinions, dude, because we're testing stuff. Yeah, I mean, it's a test week. It might be even longer, who knows. When we are happy with our changes, then they'll make it more public for all the people. Oh, I forgot. I should be building stuff, shouldn't I? Well, it's all pretty much already built. I don't know what else you want me to do. Let's see. I'm trying to think if I have a question for Rob while he's here. Was there anything I noticed that was super overpowered, or... Well, I won't bring up the... I don't know. I feel like the healing for healing other people is a little bit redonk. Mostly because the mana that you use for it, you can basically sit there for days. Oh, wait! That does bring up a question. Question, if you don't mind. Did you guys fix the star so it doesn't spam anymore? I wanted to make a healer, because I want to make a healer class, well, I'm calling the White Mage, but every time I do it, it spams their chat with a percentage sign, and it spams my chat with "you have healed this," which I can understand that you have healed this person, or you've healed that person, or what have you, but spamming their chat with percentage signs, it doesn't really seem like fair to the person that you're healing. I mean, it's a good thing that you're doing it, but it's really, really more or less rather annoying for the person getting the healed. Alright. That's fine, Rob. You can go ahead and turn off chat. I will just submit a bug report on that anyways, so that's all okay. That's all good. He doesn't have to answer my question. I can always just submit it. Which I will. I guess I'll just submit it as a bug report. Yeah, that's right. What am I doing now? Building stuff? Yeah. I'm gonna build this. Two killer, you're in my way. Get out of my way, Jimmy. Jimmy. Stop looking in. Oh god, that's scary. Okay, you can look wherever you want. Just, you know, don't eat me. Oh! Oh! This is the one that gives me a proc? Are you kidding me? What? I mean, I just shot him. I didn't even switch. I got a proc. Unless that was Bruce giving the proc with his stuff, but... Oh, God. Shooting there. Hope I hit something. I actually get to play a full game. Awesome. All right. I'm not right now trying to show off the warrior class at the moment. Thanks for the offer, though. Okay, so let's try shooting something again, because that was awesome. Oh my god! I got a proc! Okay, now does it happen if I bow switch, is the question. Oh man, I'm really curious if I can't freaking shoot anything, because all the Jimmies are in the dang way. Okay, you're by yourself. Now, if only I can hit you. Alright, so if I bow switch, it's just a regular hit, it looks like. Which is good to know. I'm going to have to adjust myself on that, because I bow switched quite a bit. And regular shots. Ah, dang it, Roman. Dang it, everyone. Let me get a shot in. I need to get a shot. There we go. Man, the lag is kind of crazy there. Oh, dang it. Oh yeah, I forgot you can spam your skills as Nisavin. You know what? Since I don't need to heal, I'm just going to put that right there. I'll put that there. I don't need anything else right now. Ah, yeah, yeah, I can roll it. It's going to take a little bit of adjusting, but that's pretty cool. And just to double verify for myself and my own records, I want to shoot something else and bow switch kill it. No, nothing. Alright, so this is just going to go there and there now. Since I don't need to worry about healing. Wait, what? I killed that thing. I didn't get a proc from it? Okay, kill another thing. kill that thing. That didn't work. I went actually right to the bow somehow. Come on, shoot the skeleton right there in the face. This probably means I need to fall back a lot more though, I'm betting. No, no, you don't. Oh man, what's shoot me right now? I'm so freaking paranoid about the thing. Nope. Ah, there's a heal. Nope, okay. I was trying to see if anything happened if it was close range. Nothing. Come on, goblin. Thank you. And nothing. I just pretty much used it to run to the other side of the map. Alright, here's a question. Okay, I just tried shooting something and didn't die. Maybe is it over time? Okay, just shot the... There we go. Can they be proc'd? It's the question. Holy heck. You guys are annoying. Get out of here. I'm guessing they can. That or Bruce is just a badass. Alright, come on. Give me something to kill. Where is... Man, I can't kill anything right now. This is really is the Jimmy class. Alright. Okay. Percent sign. That means it's not been fixed. My question has been answered. You know, it's actually a lot harder to get his freaking shot off right now. Especially in the midst of, like, all these other players. I'm getting healed again. Someone's healing me. Is it you, Wee? Wee, are you healing me? Heal me, Wee. Wee, look at me. Wee. I need to know. Inquiring minds need to know, Wee. Yeah. Oh god, I bow switched again, didn't I? Dang it. That is gonna take some getting used to. Is it after a certain time period that you can't... they can do it again? Yeah, I'm just shooting the stuff right now. I'm not getting a proc of it. Oh, there we go. That's interesting. I don't know what the timing is. Okay, that works. Let's see. What else am I going to do now? Go up here for one. Shoot the skelly for two. Come on. Oh, you ran, you son of a skelly. Oh, there's a creeper. Creeper. Goblin. Goblin, there we go. Alright, now maybe it's because I'm not pulling back fully with my bow. That's another option. Another possibility. No, it's not that. Oh god, that was a knockback ceiling. knockback slash infiltration skelly. I don't know what to call them now. It's like if Jesus had baby with a ninja. That's this kind of skeleton we're dealing with here. I don't even... My dogs are barking, and I care about that, but I don't even care about health anymore. I'm just kind of sitting back and shooting things. You there! Stop it! Ah, someone else shot it. Okay, I need to kill this thing. That was Lego fan. Man, it doesn't even feel like I'm surviving. I don't know, maybe it's just me, but part of the fun was the possibility that you would die from not healing. I know that everyone complained about pot lag, and I mean, even myself, I am a victim, or I'm not saying that I'm not to blame for it, but I am also someone that complained about pot lag issues at times. But, I mean, that's still, it's what made the game fun, is being able to die. Now it doesn't feel like I'm able to die. Like, unless I really just mess up, then I don't feel like I would take that much damage enough to kill me. I guess there's an armor thing. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm at 3 armor bars down. Let me take a look and see if, because I've heard that you repair by standing near the shrine. I'm gonna check it out. Do I need the pick? I don't know. Oh, wait, I'm... There we go. I am repairing. Am I repairing other people, or...? FYI, I nerfed your gold to 800. Oh, crap. When a shrine falls. If the gold splits, hold on, as if the gold splits into the 3 shrines. Oh, okay, that's interesting, that's new. I wonder how that idea is going to hold up. I'm going to put another... Just trying that for this game. Okay, I wonder how it works. I wonder what's going to happen if we put more gold into it. I'm kind of curious. I want to go and get more gold and see if I can go over the 800. Or maybe he just has it stuck like that. But I'm... Wait, what? What I do now? What I do now? What's going on? I heard my name. No, I was making a pun. I'm scared and confused and slightly aroused. And also confused because of that. I'm just really confused. Let's just go with that. Oop. Bow is awesome. The light bow is pretty awesome in my opinion. I have no complaints with the light bow. I think that was an excellent change, personally. Now, if you guys don't know what the light bow does, and you haven't seen the other video where Robin Nispoff came in as dragons just now and killed everything, the light bow, whenever you shoot it, it's... arrows regen too fast for the crossbow, so it's OP. Light bows, they basically... Every time you shoot an arrow and it does not hit anything, be it mobs or player, then the... Oh hey, Simi Boy and L. AI. Then the lamp spawns right where that is. A temporary lamp that lasts like 5 seconds or so. I'm gonna eat that dog one day. I'm gonna eat it. I swear to God I'm gonna eat it. It keeps barking. I'm gonna eat it. I'm gonna make myself a hot dog. It's always that one too. It's my sister's dog, dude. Seriously, what's up with tiny dogs thinking that they're the biggest thing in the world? And big dogs thinking they're lap dogs and they can fit everywhere they want. No, gobbly, 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 no. Gobbly, no. Gobbly, no. No, gobbly. I know you're attacking me, wolf. I don't really care. Seriously, I'm just sitting there and the wolf's just like hitting me. I'm doing nothing. I don't care. I got freaking OP-ness going on right now. I don't need to heal. Thank you, cat guy. But, oh my god, you see that spam already? Look at that. Percentage signs everywhere. I gotta kind of scroll up to see what is going on with the chat. I don't know who's healing me, but I'm guessing it's that person up there. Is that you, Andy? Yeah, that was Indy. Get out of here, wolf. Ah, there we are. No. Wait, can I get rid of that? Holy hell, you can shoot them away. Kind of. Maybe not. Maybe that was just them exploding. I had no idea. How's my armor looking? I'm at 2.5 right now. Kill that guy. There we are. That lasts quite a bit. I wonder if it works with the roof over my head. I'm gonna test it out next. No. Jamie Swan, you do not pass. I did not say you are allowed. Only then can you then pass. Then. I'm saying then a lot. What else I got? Oh, that was a rat that ran away. Hi, rat! I'm gonna kill this AI. Everything's gonna be fantastic. Unless Flare kills that AI. And he killed the AI. I'm sad now. Oh, look, perfect. Volunteer. Okay, confirmed. It does not matter if you have a roof over your head.